Hi, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 13th and final episode to create a responsive website using Vuetify. In the previous episode, we worked on making Vuetify site fully responsive. Today, I'll show you how to deploy and make the site live. First of all, you can open this link. So this link will provide you a documentation on deployment using Vue CLI. Then you can scroll down and copy this one, and you can open vue.config.js, and at the beginning you can paste like this. Here you can add the project folder name. For example, I want to add this project in a domain like vuetify.com/vuetify project. So we have to change this from my project to Vuetify project. Once done, you can run npm run build. You should now see the test folder. This is the folder that we have to add in our hosting account to make it live. So let's copy this folder and add it to the desktop. You can then rename it to Vuetify project, and finally you can zip this folder. Now log into your hosting detail and open the cPanel. It should look something like this. The UI may be different depending on different hosting companies you choose, but you should get this file manager option. So click on this file manager, click on public HTML, then click on upload, select and choose your project. Once completed, you can close this tab and refresh this tab. Then again, click on public HTML and extract your project. Now add the URL of the project and it should be ready. Now let's quickly check whether all our components are working or not. And it seems everything is working. Congratulations, your site is live now and should be available to everyone. Bear in mind, this URL is only for tutorial purpose. I'm gonna remove it as soon as this video ends. So if you want to check the live preview of this site, then please check the description below. Finally, thank you so much for choosing my YouTube channel to learn Vuetify. I will see you again next time with the next course. Also, if you want some hosting companies, then you can check the link in the description below. Thank you and all the best.